Fiesta del Sol will help to break away all the political differences or religious differences or racial differences. So it's very much a birthday party,
but a big party.
We have worked very much just on our own resource. We are a community-based organization, which is putting this together as a celebration of identity without resources, but with the best of the hearts, and I think it's going to be a success, not just how with because some people thought it and people work towards it, but I think also because it really fills a need within part of ourselves as members of the society, people coming from all over the planet. And they bring in together their wealth and their sufferings and their happiness and so on. And this is very much like that. And we're happy to be here, but also happy to share who we are. It's a process that was built on time and on trust and on getting to talk to people on a one-to-one basis and then on a group basis and getting everybody involved and making the whole event a decision of everybody in a collective way. Right. It's interesting because it has brought in a mixture of races, Latin Americans and New Zealanders, and also of people involved in the cultural side and people who have never been involved before or who have been involved in the past and have long time been away from it. And they really interested about this concept because it's not a commercial concept. It's something to do with our celebration of our identity. People are already talking about doing it again. Everybody's enjoyed the organizing and been enjoying the the warmth that we're getting from our people.
Thank you. wonderful.
We're looking at developing programs for the youth and for our own children who are growing up in this society, who need specific supports and specific programs that are directed to them. One, for them not to lose their cultural roots, and also to enhance who they are.
I think dancing music is a way of expressing my culture because it's very lively, you're always moving and there's always movements, and I think that describes our culture. Right? We're never sort of still, you know, it's always, there's always something happening.
Ya vienen, ya llegaron, son los míos, ¡viva los carnavales!
Thank you.
pluma en vela, flor de azucena. Mi sueño he visto bailar en Achacachi, una linda pluma en vela, flor de azucena. Fiestas de mi pueblo, en Achacachi, hay finadas como estrellas, testigo de mi amor. Las fiestas de mi pueblo, en Achacachi, hay finadas como estrellas, testigo de mi amor.
Thank you.
Llorarás, sufrirás,
ándate con otro. Ahora no te quiero, ándate con otra. Echa.
Pedro va a cantar.
No, simplemente quería decirles unas pocas cosas.
que ha llegado el momento de decir adiós. Pero primero deseamos agradecer a los patrocinadores que hicieron posible esto. Queremos agradecer al equipo técnico de apoyo que usualmente trabaja sin que el público lo vea, pero que hoy estuvieron bastante visibles. Especialmente queremos agradecer a Esteban, queremos agradecer a Tino, queremos agradecer a Iván y queremos agradecer a Vanessa. Queremos agradecer también a Grant, que fue el que pintó el mural que tenemos atrás. Queremos agradecer a aquellos que trabajaron e intercambiaron experiencias en los talleres. Queremos agradecer a los artistas y especialmente queremos agradecer a ustedes, al público, porque con vuestra presencia hicieron posible este sueño. Gracias especiales a aquellos que vinieron desde otras ciudades y otros países, como Rosa y Jacinto, y vinieron a estar con nosotros para celebrar este primer año de la Casa Latina y de Voces del Sur. A todos ustedes, a todos los artistas, gracias, gracias y gracias.
Antes de irnos, Nativo quiere decirle nuevamente que todos somos hermanos latinos. Guantanamera,
el corazón de mi Cuba.
Guajira, Guantanamera.
Let me hear you now.
Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera.
One more time.
Guantanamera,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Guajira, Guantanamera. Guantanamera.
Muchas gracias. Guajira, Guantanamera. Nos vemos el próximo año. Gracias.
¿Cómo dice?
¿Castellano?
Esto es mi Cuba, señores.
Castellano, qué bueno baila usted.
Oye, qué rico.
Castellano, qué bueno baila usted. Castellano, qué bueno baila usted.
Creo que tú no te has ido, Beni. De este mundo tan hermoso, que no olvida la figura de este cantante famoso. Pasarán generaciones para dejar de recordarte. Yo que admiro tus canciones, también como la cantaste. Qué bueno baila usted.
Castellano, qué bueno baila usted.
Castellano, qué bueno baila usted.
Castellano, qué bueno baila
A ver, un aplauso muy grande para esa gente que hizo posible este lindo concierto. Un aplauso para toda esa linda gente.